too windy to do the Midnight Society outside tonight, but I passed that we could use the den as long as we're quiet, because they're already there.
That's fine, whatever. I hate it outside anyway.
Yeah, it's pretty cold.
Yeah, so, we got a newcomer tonight, because that's what you said last week.
Yeah, this kid is a total noob.
Wait. Noob as in?
That's a moose.
Yeah, or some sort of demented prairie dog.
Hi, I'm the new kid. Your mom told me you guys were in here.
Oh, yeah, well, since you're the new kid, you gotta tell a story to get initiated, so just take a seat where Sean's sitting now.
Sean, come on, sit here.
Okay.
Well, guys, tonight, I'm telling you a little story about four guys that look just like us. It's called The Tale of the Four Friends That Look Just Like Us.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Hello?
Hey buddy, what's going on?
Hey Jeremy. Nothing. Dad just got off the phone with Emily. Yeah, well, I don't know. She wants to take a break. Well, I guess it's not really a break, because she kind of said we weren't going to get back together.
So there's not even like a 1 in a million chance that you'll get back together?
No, not even 1 in a million.
That sucks.
Yeah, I know.
So, what are you doing tonight?
Nothing. I think I'm just going to stay in tonight, and probably tomorrow night. Probably the next night. Probably the next.
Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we have a campfire tonight?
Yeah. Well, I guess. Are the rest of the guys going?
Yeah, yeah. We'll get you, me, Pete, and Jimbo to go.
Yeah. Okay. I guess just come pick me up then.
All right. Sick. Sounds good. Later, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
What's up, Jimbo?
Hey, Pete.
When they beat upon a broken guitar in other streets, the Greek and tropical charms, the embassies. Lying hideous shards where tourists snore in decay. When they dance, in a reptile blaze, you're wearing.
Why do you smoke?
An equatorial haze into the past. A colonial maze.
I don't know, it's just a hobby.
No. This is a hobby. Hobbies don't kill you.
Yeah, well,
These things would come in like 20 years. I'd rather be dead in 20 years than die of boredom now from those things.
You know, guys, we should really get the campfire stuff soon.
Yeah, probably.
Where's Pete?
So I'm sitting over the tube over there reading his comic book.
I got a phone call from my girlfriend. Hey, babe. What's up? Hey. What's wrong, babe? Oh. Yeah, I know, babe. I know we said we were gonna hang out, but Buddy's girlfriend broke up with him, so we're gonna have a campfire for him, try and cheer him up.
I guess I don't have to worry about getting any mad phone calls from my girlfriend anymore.
No.
That's a positive thing.
That's always good.
I know, we can go tomorrow. Oh, I didn't know you had work, I'm sorry. What about Sunday?
Are they really still up there talking?
First communion?
Did he just say first communion?
He's a fucking douchebag.
Baby shower?
This campfire is gonna be really fun.
I hope so.
You're gonna forget about everything. It's not gonna matter anymore.
Okay. We will hang out 3 weeks from this Sunday. What do you mean you never want to see me again? Hello?
What the hell's the matter with you?
Cindy broke up with me. And my hands are cold. Let's go.
Does this story get scary? Well, you're just messing with my head.
Yeah. Sure.